I love you. I love you. Oh, you guys, this is the hardest part about going on my fishing trips. Ugh. I seriously hate leaving my wife and my kids. It's pretty difficult, actually. Once I get to the lake and I see the water, I'll feel all right, but right now I'm pretty sad. In the drive, I'll be pretty depressed.
I love you. Say bye, Dada. Bye, Dada.
Hopefully, Daddy catches a big musky. All right, here's my ride. You guys ready to rock?
Let's go.
Ben, let's ready. Go get some bacons, dude.
Let's do it.
St. Clair for the grand finale, leg 3, Musky Battle 2018. And we have a few special guests here with us today who don't really need introductions. You might recognize Matt from SB Fishing.
Woo-hoo!
We also got Nattie up north somewhere over here. Nattie's with us. We have 5 YouTube channels here, so this is a pretty big deal. Never been done before. Real quick recap from where we were at last time. So far, Team Just Keep Casting has 12 points. Vernon Eights has got 2 points. Today's Angle's got 1 point.
We're gonna change
it. No, we're coming back.
All on the line today for this trophy, Musky Battle Trophy. But on this lake, 2 fish changes it, a 50 and a 45, and any team's in the lead. So, well, hopefully we get those fish. But anyways, but we also have an added bonus. We have 2 more boats, 2 extra teams, and we got the ringer from leg 1 and 2. Eric is with us. So we've got a side wager for just Lake St. Clair battle today. So we got 2 challenges going on, Musky Battle for the year, and then just Lake St. Clair today. If you weren't here last time, the point scale is 30 to 34 inches is 1 point, 35 to 39 is 2, 40 to 44 is 3, 45 to 49 is 5 points, 50 to 54 is 7, and 55 and up is 10 points. And we're also awarding 1 bonus point for the biggest fish of the weekend. So let's go catch some giants. Let's do this.
Let's go.
You guys, Team Just Keep Casting hasn't thrown a cast yet. We're having some bolt difficulties. We're moving. We just pulled the bolt out, going to plan B, whatever that is. All right, you guys, we're at spot number 2. All right, Mike's right. Technically, this is spot number 1. We just dropped the boat into a new spot. We haven't casted yet. It's a little over an hour into the battle here.
I just found out that Aaron lost a fish a little bit ago in Matt's boat. We're gonna give it a shot.
We were just surviving up until now. Now we can actually fish. First cast, boys. Just have one out. Quick. Need one behind my bait. Or yours, or Matt's. Got him? Shoot. Go grab my rod and I'll get the net. Just reel mine in. Reel mine in, you got it? Which side, where you want him? Over here. Nice one. Still here? Other side? Okay, okay. Good job, bro. Good job, Mike. No. Oh, shoot, bro. You forced it.
It's gonna go under the boat, man.
First one of the day. I know. That's another reason I thought it was big. It was way out there. I just saw your rod load up and I'm like, dang, dude. Well, we should have got that one. If I had just put the net in the water, you know? I mean, I...
That is just the only option I had, or else it was going to go anywhere.
No, I see what you're saying. You were worried about her diving under the boat. And it's just like I said, it was just the angle. I couldn't see her. I saw her, like, literally, when she opened her mouth and spit the hook, that's when I saw her. She came up and she went whoosh.
And then I don't like going behind her.
Right.
That's when bad net jobs happen too.
No, we had it.
You're forcing the fish in the net even more behind the boat than you're in front. So.
No, it was, I was honestly, I'm gonna be straight up with you. I was like 100% convinced we were gonna get her. I was just like, oh, I'll get her right here. Yeah. And. That sucks.
It didn't even look like it was inside the model, it was outside the head.
Oh, gosh.
Let's go up here, like, see, this is where I've been doing good, man.
We should have had that one. That sucks.
That's the one.
Well, I know it's not the one.
You need the one.
It was a nice one, though. There we go. He's got one on it. That one was light. I think she darted on that second turn. We shouldn't. The one we lost, we should have had. I couldn't see it right when I went to go for it. It got off. Who did? They just lost one?
You got one? Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
What? Did you just get off? Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
Under the face.
Dang, dude.
Does anyone have a fish? I don't think so.
Do
deep bites going today, boys.
Let's go, dooch.
Is it the deep bite?
Deep bite.
Deep bite.
Deep bite.
I'm just gonna keep the dog.
Nice one.
Yeah. Oh!
Dang. That was freaking sweet.
That was right there.
Thing chased for a while.
Yeah, pause it right there.
Pause
yeah.
It.
Pause. Yeah. Pause. Yeah. Pause. Pause.
You boat.
Go,
go! Thanks, baby.
37?
37 and a half.
7 and a half, nice.
It's a good looking fish, solid build.
Let's go. Fish on. I ticked something, a weed, I'm guessing. Something.
No, there it is. Got him.
Little. It's a fish though. It was a fish. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You know what I did? Different. First cast different. Slow straight retrieve with the dog. Slow. He hit me twice before I got him. Really slow. I was almost
got my spot.
I did. At least it's a little one. It's not your fish.
There you go, boys.
Dude, I'll take that.
It's not your fish. I need to lift this, man. I don't want to dump you in the lake, bro. No, you're good. That is hilarious. I said I hit bottom. That's how slow I was going. Yep. I was just going to switch side because I was like, I'm going to go slow on the bottom. First cast, I did that really slow on the bottom. That was so, you have no idea how slow I was going. I literally just thought, like, I'm going super slow. Just like last year. Hopefully this starts like last year. I caught the first fish and it was a dink and then they started getting bigger.
That it's 30.
Yeah, dude, it's little. You got a bump? Oh, it's gonna be close, guys. I'm gonna say 31, maybe 32. 31 or 32, I'm gonna call it. 32. Ready? If I got a 33 last year, I'm gonna laugh if it's a 33 again. You gotta be kidding me. Yep.
33?
That's what I got last year. I'm the king of 33s on big old Lake St. Clair. But it's a fish. It's a start. That's 1 point, guys. It helps. Pretty fish. Yep, so let's get another one. Let's go. Let's not waste time. We'll release. Get the release. Should be ready to go right away in this cold water. Yep.
See ya.
Pretty fish. I can't believe I caught a 33 again. Well, hey, you guys need a 33, you know what to call.
Thanks for it.
Hey, it's a start.
Oh my god!
Yeah!
That was insane!
Oh my god!
That's a nice one.
44 and a half.
That was funny though. I told him, I said, I just hit weeds. I said it wasn't a fish. And then I felt a little bump. And then I said, what the? And then right as I was thinking, what was that? Boom. I had it. That is so funny, dude. It's always just some stupid subtle change, man. Just goes to show you guys, be versatile. Don't be afraid to change it up every once in a while. This is the first year, it's crazy, as long as I've been musky fishing, that's the third or fourth fish this year I've had. I never used to think muskies did that, because bass do that, you know, they pop your baits and pike do it sometimes. And I've never had where I've had a musky pop it once or twice and then still hook it. And I've had three or four fish this year now that I've caught that way. It's crazy, it's cracking me up. Gotta do better than that, I'm gonna let my kids down. Now my kids are so bad, when I watch, even if I'm watching somebody else's videos, my daughter or my son, oh, that's not very big. It's nice, but it's not that big. So now I got pressure on me from the kids.
Yeah.
My daughter like pat me on my shoulder. Daddy, that wasn't a big one, but it was a nice one you got.
You're crying.
It's like, even my 6-year-old knows. You're so kind, honey. Thanks for telling me that I suck so politely. We need one more. We need a big one, but that fish my cat would have been nice. We need a fish like that, a little cushion. I mean, that helps. 13 points is better than 12.
Back of the boat because the fish was headed that way, and I don't know, I thought he was charging the boat and he just got off.
Got him. Good. Get it. Oh my gosh, good job, Matt. Just take your time, you're doing good. Dude, heck yeah, you're doing good, Matt. Awesome, dude. Dude, that hook set was epic, dude. Almost sounded like it was gonna snap. Dude, the way your rod stopped, I thought your rod was gonna snap. So over here, they're gonna think we got like a 60, dude. I should try to act like a YouTuber and get some B-roll, eh?
Yeah, you should. Day 2. We're out. We're heading out.
Right now, it's between us, guys. Well, 6-point lead's not much.
It's not, but
couple of fish.
Who's gonna stick to 50 to take the lead?
There, he's doing, man. TA and
alright, they could have an epic day.
Robbie, you could bang a 50 lead today, 50 mark today, 47. Still up in the air. Bobby, it's like why you play the game.
I know. So we picked this lake too.
That's right.
It's cool because numbers, size. Dude, honestly, if we suck, one of the other teams could have an epic day and be right in it.
Oh yeah, no doubt. Anybody's game right now.
I mean, yesterday, what, three boats didn't catch a fish? Hopefully it's not our turn.
Might be us.
That's my point. All right, you guys, day two. Musky Battle Grand Finale, Lake St. Clair. Our lead has dropped. Vernon Eights is catching up to us. Today's totals, Just Keep Casting's got 13 points. Vernon Eights has got 7. So they made some progress. They gained on us yesterday. So this is it, you guys. Today's gonna decide Musky Battle champs. So let's go. Want to give a quick shout out, you guys, to Jeff from Team Rhino Outdoors. If you haven't checked out their website, go do it. They got some sick custom colored baits as the Mag Dog. Jeff sent me 2 of them. I caught my only fish yesterday on a Mag Dog, so hopefully we can get a big one today on this one. Thanks again, Jeff. We're gonna get one, I feel like, right away. Let's go. Oh, I see it. Shoot. Yup. There it is. There it is, dude. Oh my gosh. Get the. He's still there. He came back one more time. Oh, dude. Oh, hit mark. Hit mark on the big graph. Mark the word mark. Sorry, I just cast it. How big you think she was? That was a nice one, dude. Right away. What was it, your third cast? She came back too. I like that feeling.
As they fall.
I was like, that's kind of weird. That was eerie, dude. It's almost like they're trying to hide because they're scared of getting eaten. Dude, he literally said, he finished the sentence, he thought this is going to get him a large fish, and his other two fell off the ledge. Like, literally.
That is funny.
That was a little creepy. What do we got, 55's coming? What's going on here?
I don't know, we're like 62. We're on the only line that, like,
dude, if you stick one, like, really, that would be epic right now. Oh my gosh,
dude.
Oh my god. I'm gonna put that whole little sequence in super slow-mo, like me turning and looking at you and being like, what the heck just happened? right, get some horror music going. And I'll do Jaws, dun dun.
It's another sturgeon.
Ha ha ha.
we did get out.
That sucks. Yeah, he seems cool. I didn't get a chance to talk to him too much, but he seems cool. Dan's really cool. Yeah, he seems like a good dude.
He's probably
54.
He's got a bigger
fish than me. 54? Jeez.
Got him.
I'm ready. Yep, we're in. Where do you want me, Mike?
I'm gonna come over this way.
Okay. Good fish, good fish. Just tell me when.
Get my rod.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Still here? She looks up pretty good.
You don't want that.
Ready? Got her.
Woo!
Let's go, boy. Good job. Thanks for getting the rod, dude.
Yeah, of course.
Heck yeah, dude. All right, what do you need me to do? Good job, Mike. Good job, bro. That was sick. Dude, she ate it. All right, guys. Mike moved one right away, like on 45, 46, and now Mike's got one in the bag. Heck no, Cap's hot, dude. Let's go, Cap. I'm on fire, bro. Gonna lead us home. Good job, bro. Let's do it. Nice catch, Mike. All right, you guys, we got 1 hour left. Musky Battle 2018. Our competition, we're racing to spots that are right next to us. So let's see what happens. Matt just had a big one up. I think he's gonna get her.
Dude.
That's all she wrote.
You good? All right. Put the guy down. Are we ready?
We're really so. Kneeling.
All right, everybody, that's a wrap for Musky Battle 2018. But before we go over the results, a real quick shout out, a big shout out to Synergy Sign and Designs LLC. They made this trophy and donated it for this event. So please go check them out on Facebook, Instagram, and their website. But now for the results. First, we'll just do Lake St. Clair battle. It was pretty close, actually. Fishing was tough, but fish were caught. Third place went to Team Ringer. They did get one, they got 2 points. And then Team Just Keep Casting had 4 points. But the winners for this leg, just like three, goes to Burn and Eights. Where are they at? They got 5 points, but they also had Big Fish goes to Ross with a 44 and a half.
But Chris saved the day on that one.
I kind of caught it.
It was a team effort. That 44 and a half is truly a team effort. The footage is awesome. So good job, you guys, winning Lake St. Clair, leg three.
It was cool being out here. It was fun.
And they were actually basically chasing us for the whole championship of Musky Battle. Yesterday at the end of day one here, it was really close, and we were nervous all day that they were going to catch us and beat us. But fortunately, we were able to keep the lead because our fearless leader, Captain, what is it, Matt? Magic Mike.
Wow.
Magic Mike sealed the deal today to give us a sure victory. He caught a nice 43-incher. So the final results for the whole battle for the whole year is Team Just Keep Casting with 16 points. Burn 8's ended up with
8
points. And today's angler at least you scored. You didn't get shut out. But it was a great time. I want to thank everybody again for coming. Seriously, you guys all rock. I mean, Matt, Nattie, everybody, all the guides did a great job. You guys are awesome. Thanks for taking the weekend to do this.
Wow, this was a good time.
Seriously, I mean, it was a team effort. It was a blast. And hopefully next year we can do it again. So stay tuned, you guys. And thanks again for watching.
See ya.
Good stuff. All right, still recording.
All right, I hope that was all right. I don't want to do it again.
Just keep casting, guys.